Russell.
Yeah.
I really think you guys could. You might could give him, like I said, in his pocket, 25 or 30 grand.
What would that equate to after the taxes, though? How much would it do? So, 20. Hold on for a second. Let me just finish this real quick. I'm just doing a virtual.
Mm-hmm.